I'm usually black and gray, you know, off the court. But I try to get some blue, white, something different. Yeah. But I tried on a bunch. Uh-huh. Holy shit.
Nice. Where'd you go?
I went to Tennis Ace. I went to Big Five. Uh-huh. And I got some shorts. I got balls. Yeah. I got wristbands. Well, I just opened these. I figured I've been, we've been using shit balls for a while. But probably shouldn't wait until you got. And then I tried to get some shoes at Big Five. They didn't have any tennis ones. So I went to Tennis Ace. I was like, hey, let's work on my rackets. And he was like, yo, nah. And I was like, what's good? He's like, I don't have this stuff anymore. I was like, well, you always do my rackets. He's like, they're 13 years old.
Really?
Move on. And I'm like, yeah, well, I was going to demo. He's like, well, then don't fix it. I was like, all right.
How much is that one? That
these are both $2 or $250. Yeah. Yeah, you know, this is a Yonex. You know, I'm not crazy about these, but he told me to give it a try. And this is a head gravity pro. So I'm gonna fuck with these. You know, I was my plan is gonna grab a lot probably.
Yeah.
Because that's what I feel like most comfortable with.
It's already open. This thing's on 45 minutes.
Oh, that's a huge. I need to know what it is. Purposely grip them under, as opposed to.
The arm gripped that one for me. Just have it comfortable, like under.
Like at the end.
Yeah,
just
have it comfortable.
I think that's the
point. I do like this one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Have a crazy stroke. Fine. But everything's coming down.
Thank you.
That's by far the top.
I'm an elf.
Yeah.